Republican Senate Minority Leader Mitch McConnell voted against codifying gay and interracial marriages in the United States.
Mr. McConnell, no.
Despite the fact that his own wife is Asian. I guess he really is for states' rights or something, right? I don't know.